Let him clear his nose.
Hey, Mr. Bean. Can you purr for Carol? Can you make little air biscuits? You can tell he's a really sweet boy. And that's pretty much Mr. Bean. He loves to play with toys too. And he's a very entertaining kitty, but I think this is the part you were interested in the most. He is a lover boy.